Hey guys, I'm John. This is my model, John. And we are going to show you the process of fashion color today. We're gonna take his hair that is virgin. We're gonna decolor it in step one. We're going to do a nice botanical hair therapy treatment in step two. And step three, we're going to do the recolorization process with the colors that we wanna see. I do not know what that is yet, so stay tuned for a surprise. Okay guys, so we toned John's hair after we rinsed out the bleach, and now you can see it's a beautiful platinum color. So we are gonna go back in and recolor what we wanna see. So I have an awesome formula. I'm gonna kind of play off the Pantone's color of the year, which is Greenery. So we're gonna do some kind of play on two different tones of green. So stay tuned and we'll let you see what we got. So here's the finished look. We did a blackened cobalt as his base color into a Greenery inspired kind of green on the top there, kind of tipped. What do you think, John? You like it?
I love it.
Awesome. So this will actually grow out really well for him because it has that translucency from the enlightening process, but it's going to lighten up over time and just kind of give him a little bit of a subtle grow out as it grows out. So thank you so much.
Thank you.